our vision over at the Livingston Gym with freshman gymnast Hannah Prieto. Hannah, you stepped in on floor the last couple weeks. How's it been going out there for you? What's the experience been like?
It just feels really good to be able to contribute to my team and to the overall score. And I just love the feeling, and I keep craving it. So I'm going to keep trying to do my best and help out the team however I can.
Yeah, it's sort of been a full team effort this year. Do you feel like everyone's sort of stepping up?
Yeah, I think everyone who's stepping up is doing a really great job. We've had some last-minute injuries, and everyone's been training like they're ready to be in lineup. So I think everyone's doing as good of a job as we can. I think it's really showing.
And then this week, over to the rack. It'll be your first time competing at the rack. How exciting is everyone to be heading over there?
Yeah, I'm really excited to go to the rack. I mean, this is my home state, so a lot of my friends and family are coming out. So that's going to be fun. I've come to the meets in the rack in the past to watch the team, and it's really cool. So it's going to be fun to be a part of it.
And then it'll also be senior day. How have these three seniors helped you so far?
They're really motivational and great leaders. So I'm really excited for this day, and I hope to make it fun for them and a special day for them.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.